Repton 4 is the second official Repton Infinity game. It's almost exactly like Repton 3, but for four new additions: magic blocks, magic walls, photocopiers, and jewels. Your task is to work out the correct route through 8 complicated mazes. The familiar boulders, keys, safes, transporters, spirits, and monsters from the original game are scattered around, and to some extent, the jewels are the new diamonds, except jewels sort of slide away from you when you get too close. Magi blocks need to be arranged in lines of 3, and then they transform into more jewels. This is pretty easy to grasp as a concept. However, magic walls are a little more obscure. The idea is that these need to have boulders drop through them. After this, they change into collectible banknotes. Then finally, there are the photocopiers, which can be used one time only to make an exact copy of something. You have to work out which elements you need more of to complete the level, and then make a copy of them. Repton 4 is an interesting progression of the Repton game, and the levels included are very tough indeed.